General Chavalit said the current situation in the country might again stir up conflicts among political parties. He said political parties shouldn't involve the royal institution in politics, and suggested that all parties help with the establishment of an interim government before the election takes place. Leader of the Palang Prasharat Party, Uttama Sawanayon, and MP candidates opened the election coordination center in Mahachai district of Samut Sakhon province. The leader said the party is determined and confident that its policies can meet public needs. Meanwhile, co-founder of the Action Coalition for Thailand party, Suthep Thueksuban, visited a fresh market in Bungkan province to invite people to apply for membership with the party. Mr. Suthep and two MP candidates for the province campaigned at the market before paying homage to the revered Mae Song Nang Shrine and Luang Pho Phra Yai Buddha image. Mr. Suthep and the MP candidates were not confronted by people of different views, nor subjected to any protest.